Attracting more community members to your Change Shop will help it grow and help bring the number of innovations onto the platform. There are three different ways that you can bring more people on.
One, you can put a link to your community Change Shop at the bottom of your email signature. You can also do this for anyone on your team.
The second is to add social media streams like your Twitter, your Facebook, your Tumblr, or anything with an RSS feed so that you can spread the word amongst your followers and bring them onto the platform as well.
Finally, you should think about anything that you're promoting on your Change Shop as content that you can also put on your organization, blog, or website. These are just three strategies, and we look forward to hearing more of your ideas for how to bring your Change Shop to the next level.